Yeah, hi viewers. I dragged this old engine out of a shed. It hasn't been run for a very long time. And we'll have a look at it. It's an Australian made McDonald Super Diesel engine. Have a little bit of a plaque here. And here it is in all its oily, spider-covered glory. Well, I'll go and set up a camera and we'll see if this thing starts up.